Kota Gram Panchayat, located 15 kilometers from Madanapalli town in the Annamaya district, is a shining example of sustainable development, showing a strong commitment to achieving the 17 sustainable development goals at the local level. One important aspect of their efforts is promoting a healthy village, a goal pursued diligently by the Kurubalakota Gram Panchayat. Starting early in the morning, sanitation workers carefully visit each household, separating wet and dry waste before taking it to the solid waste processing center. There, it transforms into vermicompost at the Sampada Tayari Kendram, later made available to farmers supporting organic farming. Daily activities include cleaning drains and roads, fogging and spraying. Fridays are dedicated to being dry days, focusing on removing stagnant water to maintain sanitation standards. Acknowledging the crucial role of clean water in preventing diseases, they have set up an advanced reverse osmosis plant to provide safe drinking water to households, schools and Anganwadi centers. Regular chlorination of tanks further ensures the purity of water sources. The village's primary healthcare center serves as a comprehensive healthcare hub, attracting residents seeking medical assistance. The effective implementation of national health programs, along with active engagement in immunization efforts by accredited social health activists, ensures timely vaccines and medicines for pregnant women and infants. Impressively, Kurubalakota village has been declared free from maternal mortality rate and infant mortality rate. The commitment to overall well-being extends to nutritional programs in Anganwadi centers, providing nutrient-rich food to pregnant women and children under 5. The provision of balanced nutritious meal in high school, elementary school and Anganwadi centers significantly contribute to the optimal growth of children. Highlighting Kurubalakota's achievements, the Gram Sarpanch, displaying proactive leadership, actively participates in various training programs. The collective dedication of Gram Panchayat Committee and its committed staff is evident in their active involvement, emphasizing a united effort toward fostering a genuinely healthy village.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం. నా పేరు సుక్కా సుజాత. నేను కురుపులకోట గ్రామ పంచాయతీ సర్పంచ్ని. గ్రామంలో ప్రతి ఇంటి నుండి తడి చెత్త పొడి చెత్తని వేరు చేస్తూ డబ్ల్యూఈసీ తరలిస్తున్నాము. అక్కడ ఆ చెత్తని వర్మీ కంపోస్ట్గా తయారు చేసి దాని రైతులకు అమ్ముతూ దాంట్లో వచ్చిన ఆదాయాన్ని నా గ్రామం పంచాయతీ కొరకు మేము ఉపయోగిస్తున్నాము. అలాగే దానికి నా గ్రామ ప్రజలే కానీ నా పార్శ్వ కార్మికులు కానీ నాకు ఎంతగానో సహాయపడుతున్నారు.